this line over here should be aligned with this. It should be aligned. So when you get this one aligned here, and you get this one aligned also with this, that means your timing is correct. And also you have to see the loop, the last loop, they have to be pointing either downward, or this one will be pointing at the right side, while this one will be pointing at the left side. So if you get it accurate like this, it is perfectly okay. Your engine is gonna start only one hand.